What's goody? It's your boy Rhino. You guys are watching Loveless Serve. If you're new here, feel free to hit the subscribe button and join the Serve Squad family. If you've been here, welcome. Hope you guys are having a great day. Let me know, are you guys wearing socks while you're watching this video? Comment. So first things first, I'm gonna announce the winners to the $100 gift card giveaway. 3, 2, 1. These are all the winners who won the $100. You guys have been DM'd and we will notify you guys when the gift cards are on their way. So thank you guys. Thanks to everyone who entered. Rhino, I didn't win. Don't worry guys, we're gonna be doing a lot more giveaways in the future. So stay on the lookout and make sure you guys are watching every video. So now to the video. This video is all about how guys act after they get a nice haircut. Cause we all know some barbers, I've had my fair share of getting violated and then I gotta wear a hat for the next 10 years because I just don't look good. And then your barber who always hooks you up, give you the best cut ever, and you just feel like a new person. So guys and girls, I'm talking about both here, but mostly guys. So let's get right into the video. Here's how guys act before and after a haircut. Let's get it. Ah.
Yeah, so like I was sucking on her toes and it was going well, and then she's like, let me suck on your toes. And I was like, no, let me finish up first. Wait, hold on, mom, I gotta go. Yo, Ryan. Yo, Rhino. Hey, Ryan, is that you? Yo, bro. Yo, Ryan, is that you?
No, No, wait.
No, this is you, bro, this is your ID, look, that's you. Bro, man, what are you doing here? It's a Saturday.
Oh, it's a Saturday.
Huh? Wait, why you got your hood on? What? Why do you have a ski mask on? What do you, man, what is, take that off. Bro, why do you have another one on, huh? What are you doing?
I was having a haircut later, so I just didn't know.
I don't know what you're saying, but anyways, congrats on that YouTube grind. You just hit 1 million, good job.
Yeah. Thank you, cause I just had a haircut later, so I didn't want to have it on.
Wait, what?
I said I was having a haircut later, so I didn't want to have my hair showing.
You said what?
I said I'm having a haircut later, so I was just getting, I didn't want to have,
huh?
I said I'm getting a haircut later, so I didn't want to have my hair showing.
I don't know what you're saying. I think it might be the piece in front of your mouth. Can you take that off?
Because I have a haircut. I need a haircut later. So I just need a haircut, so that's what I just said.
Okay, for some reason, I still can't hear you. I have no idea what you're saying, but all right, man. Here, take this, and yeah, have a good one. Keep up with the videos.
Yeah.
So yesterday, this time I was sucking on her big toe, but I had to sneeze and I didn't want to like get all over her foot.
Hey, yo, Noah. Hey, what's good, bro? Hey, no boat.
All right, bye, mom, 1 second.
Hey, what's good, bro? Come here.
What's up, man?
Hey, no, what's good, bro?
Hey, what's good, Ryan?
What's up, bro? No boat, I am the GOAT. What's good, bro?
Hey, I see you got a new cut. Okay.
New cut? Hey, you know, a little something. Something slight, you know what I'm saying? I should be getting, I get a cut. I ain't even know. For real, bro, I just be doing whatever, you know what I'm saying? Cut, won't gain a whole lot of gang shit, you know what I'm saying? Hey, what's good? Hey, what's good with y'all?
Who are you talking to?
Hey, what's good, gang?
Are you sick?
Hey, Serve Squad, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, Spencer. Hey, yo, Spence. Hey, what's good with you?
Hey, Spence, what's good?
What's happening?
You get that fresh cut too?
You already know what's up, bro.
Oh, shit.
You know what?
Oh,
gotta keep this shit fresh.
Oh, shit, get that fresh cut too.
What's good with you, bro? What's good, bro?
Hey, you got the friend. Hey, me, my boy, Nobo, I am the go.
Okay.
Hey, right. Hey, what's good with y'all over there? Hey, what's good with y'all?
Hey, what's up, guys? Hey, you see, you peeped the cut?
Who are y'all even pointing at?
You know what's going on? Hey.
Ooh, I see you with that fresh face.
Ooh, it's too nice.
Hey, what's good with y'all over there? Hey, what's good with y'all?
Hey, what's that? What's up?
There's nobody over there.
Oh,
there's
hey, what's going on, bro?
Who are you guys speaking to?
What? Faye, got to fake these curls real quick, you know what I'm saying?
It's just us.
Oh, why don't you wait back there?
Okay.
Noah right here. Hey.
I'm gonna just. I'm gonna go, guys.
Hey, can we get a little, that's good. Ooh, yo, I look like Mark Wahlberg. Hold on now. You know who you kind of look like? You kind of look like Drake, kind of.
Yo, I.
Hold on.
With the hair. Is that the lighting?
Nah, that ain't the. Alright guys, thank you for making it to the end of this video. If you liked it, if you could relate, hey, leave a thumbs up, click the little like button on the video, and drop some experiences you guys have had in the barber, good or bad. Let us know, we love hearing from you guys. Go to our Instagrams right now, let us know any new video ideas that you guys have, because on this channel, we love getting your guys' advice and input, and we're always coming out with new innovative stuff. Surf Squad, you guys are the realest. Loveless Surf, on top soon. Until next time.